He was a Polish and German composer, and one of his admirers was Max Reger. So he's around that time period. It's like late 1800s. And it's something that I really enjoy playing, and I hope that you too will too.
Thank you.
poète, prends ton luth, le vin de la jeunesse fermente cette nuit dans le vin de Dieu. So, if you are in French, you understand what it means. If not, it means, poet, take your lute. The wine of youth ferments this night on the veins of God.
Thank you. Thank you.
such a pleasure to play, and thank you to my teachers, to